I want to show you how you can create a trading robot without programming. If you already have a manual trading system that you have been trading consistently, maybe you have also backtested your strategy and you have seen good results, and you are looking for a way to convert that your strategy to an automated trading system, an EA. With this website that I'm going to show you, you will be able to simply convert your trading system to an EA, expert advisor, also called trading robot. Be sure to watch this video from the beginning to the end, step by step, on how to create a trading robot without programming. If you are new to the channel, click on the subscribe button and be a part of the community. I will also encourage you to click the notification button so that the moment we release another video, you will be notified. Sometimes we share some useful trading setup and strategies so that when we release the video, you will be the first to watch. Okay, so thank you for doing that. Let's go to the screen. You go to your browser, you search for FX etrader. Look at this one, FX etrader. You click on that FX etrader. That is the software, the website we'll be using to create this trading robot. Allow the website to open. Okay, so when it opens, what you will just do, you see that this is FX etrader, expert advisors for automated trading strategy. So with this website, you can actually convert your manual trading strategy to an expert advisor. What you can just do, come to this area, you see create new bot. You click on create new bot, and then this is how it is. When it comes to, you see bot, the strategy, you have simple grid, hedging, martingale. Then the platform, you see that you have, you can create for MetaTrader 4 as well as MetaTrader 5. So let's click on MetaTrader 5. Then you come to the step one in creating this trading robot. You will select risk money management, and here the risks you are going to take. Are you going to use a fixed lot size, or you are going to use dynamic? Dynamic means if you'll be taking like 2% risks on your account, as your account size increases, the robot will be calculating your account size based on 2%. So it's dynamic, it's based on the capital. But fixed, you are trading maybe with 0.05 lot size, for example. No matter how much is in your trading account, the robot is going to be trading with only that lot size. So here we'll be selecting the dynamic, okay, so that it can go on. So risk per order, you select how much risk you want for every trade that you are going to be taking. You have between 0.125, 0.2, 0.5. So for the purpose of this, our analysis, let's just say that we are using 0.5% per trade. You will select the maximum daily loss. How much is the maximum that you can take per day? Let's just say that we can take up to maybe, let's just say 2% as maximum daily loss, which is too much actually. But I just want to keep this in as simple as possible. Then maximum profit target. Let's say that the maximum profit target per day is 2%. Then the maximum daily loss, let's reduce it to 1.5%. When you have done that, you move now to step two, which is trade management. Under trade management, how do you want to calculate your stop loss? So here you can calculate your stop loss using average true range indicator or fixed distance. You can set it by number of points, or you can even use fractal high or low. But let's use the average true range calculator indicator. Then you come here, the coefficient, your ATR, the average true range, how do you want it? It should be 1.5% times the ATR. So you are from the average true range, let it be 1.5%. Okay, so you select that. Then take profit, what do you want to use as your take profit? We are going to also use a risk to reward ratio for take profit, so that whatever you're risking using your stop loss, the indicator is going to use it to calculate your take profit target. All right, so you come to this side, you select maybe 2 times of the stop loss, whatever the indicator use as your stop loss, you can target 2 times of that for your take profit, or 1.5%, whatever is convenient for you. So I select 2%. Then do you want to use a trailing stop? As you go into profit, you want the indicator to adjust the stop loss automatically. You also select if you want it at break even, or you can ignore it, or maybe let's just say break even, and then you can also select maybe 50% of the profit you have made. Then we will go down to the step three. Under this step three, you have the entry rule. Okay, what indicators do you look at when you are trading? Some people use moving averages, you know, average crosses and all those things. In this video, I am not giving you a trading strategy. I just want to keep this thing as simple as possible. So our entry rule, you can click here to add the indicator that you want for your entry. Let's say we are going to be using something like a pivot point as our entry. You see, to buy or sell, you will define the conditions for that buy or sell. I am using pivot point arbitrarily. You can use any kind of indicator. If you look at it here, you see that you have MACD, you have RSI stochastic, Bollinger Band, moving average, pivot point. There are as many indicators as you use in your day-to-day trading. Then you come to define how you are going to be using that particular indicator. So candle cross above this. For people that understand pivot point, this is clear. So if I click on that, you will see what it is. It's going to show you what it means. This thing you have seen here is the pivot point indicator. On this buy or sell, you say that if candle closes above S2 or below S, this, it should take a buy or a sell. So you see here, as it breaks above S2, it's going to take a buy. If it is a falling market, as it breaks below the arrow one, which is the resistance two, it is going to take a sell. So you define. If you do not know this indicator, you should use any other indicator that you are convenient with, that your trading system gives you. When you have done that, maybe you can define the number of candles that will pass before that will actually apply. Then time frame, you can define the time frame you want. If you are looking at this on the 4-hour time frame or 1-hour time frame or 15 minutes time frame, you can define that. For me, I used to execute my trades on the 1-hour time frame, but since this is a day trading indicator, you can create it as a swing trading indicator. That means I would have selected a higher time frame for it, but here let's just take 15 minutes. Okay, so once you have done that, let's reduce the candles shift to maybe around 3 candlesticks, so you save the entry indicator. So you see here, it has already defined everything for you. If you scroll down, you are going to come to this trend filters. So the trend filter, I want the higher time frame to define the trend for me, while the lower time frame, which is 15 minutes, is going to execute the trade. So when it comes to the trend filters, I'm going to click on it, and then here you will select the indicator that will define the trend for you. For me, I want to use moving averages, for example, and then the buy or the sell will be maybe 2 moving averages. Okay, so when you select 2 moving average, it is going to print it here for you. How does it define the trend? If the lower moving average is below the higher moving average, you know that you are in a downtrend. Okay, so let's do something. You will select the period, 15 period. Let me just take it maybe 20 period moving average here. We are using exponential moving average. And then the second moving average is going to be the 50 period moving average. In this example, when the 20 period moving average is below the 50 period moving average, then you are seeing a downtrend. So the 15 minutes time frame will look at the downtrend and use the pivot point to execute the trade in that direction. Like what you see here, the green one is the 20 period moving average, while the orange colored is the 50 period moving average, exponential moving average. So this defines an uptrend. Okay, when it crosses the other way, it defines a downtrend. So we have done this already. You scroll down if you are okay with that. This one is also exponential moving average. So you click save. So when you click save, you scroll down. Here you have other settings. If you want to receive alerts anytime the indicator discovers an opportunity for you to trade, you want to receive an alert, you can enable any of them. Okay, you can also select here whether it's the number of days you want to trade and all that. Then you can also define the trading time. If you want to be trading during London session only, you will select the London session, the time that the London session begins and the time that the London session closes every day. Maybe London and New York trading session, for example, you can do that. Then you can also select the days you want this indicator to work. Maybe based on your back test, you have seen that your trading system does not work in a particular day very well. You can remove those days. So for example, you will not trade on Monday, for example. You only want to trade from Tuesday down to Friday. You can now select it. And one of the good things about this indicator is that you can create an indicator for Forex trading, you can create for crypto trading, you can create for stocks, any kind of market that you trade. It allows you to do this. So once you have done that, you can come here and give a name for the indicator. For example, this indicator we created using pivot point and moving average. So we can do moving average stroke pivot. For example, you can give any name, you can even give it your own name. If it is Maxwell Forex, you're something, something, any name for the bot. So once you are done, you click on build bot. Okay, it will tell you to sign up if you have not already signed up. Okay, if you have already signed up, you click on log in. You give it some minutes for it to build the indicator for you. You can see what is happening. Okay, when you see two exponential moving average, that was one of them. The one we just created here is called moving average to pivot points. You can click to download. You see this place, click to download, and you give it some time. It has already downloaded. There is another thing I discover. If you come down to your MetaTrader, you will see that immediately you finish creating, it was already installed for you. If you have a MetaTrader 5 on your computer, the moment you finish downloading, you create the bot and you download, the indicator will automatically be installed and compile for you, just like what you can see here. We already have it here. So if you double tap on it, you will see you can now allow algo trading. You will say okay, then you see the indicator has already been added to your screen. So you will need to come to this upper side and click allow algo trading. When that is enabled, you see that your indicator will already be there. So this is a trial version and it has expired. Please download a new bot for what you want. I have already used it to build some indicators. Okay, so I think after the trial period, you might need to pay money to get other indicators. But for you can just go to this website, open the website, create your trading bot and download it immediately. You will not need to pay any money. All right, so if there is anything you want to know more about this indicator, you can read it up on the website. If you go to the website, you can go to the home page here. You can read how to create your bot that you have created will be there. What is the FX etrader all about? How to create simple strategy. You can also get some strategies from them if you don't already have hedging strategy, Mortinge, all those things. You can contact their support. I am not an affiliate to them in any way. I'm only showing you how you can use this tool to automate your trading system. So I want you to try it and then maybe use them on your demo and see how they work, and then you can tell us what you think about the video. I want to encourage you to join the Weldds Forex Academy. We have taken some time and recorded the Weldds Forex Academy for you. Even if you have never traded Forex before, it will take you from total beginner level step by step until the advanced trading strategies where you can begin to trade on your own. We covered everything you need from basic to advanced. Everything you need: technical analysis, fundamental analysis, market sentiments, risk management, money management. Everything that will help you to be a good trader is covered in the Weldds Forex Academy. So if you want to join the Weldds Forex Academy, I have provided you a coupon code for 30% discount. If you use the code that is in the description of this video, use it, click on the website, enroll, and then you can take the academy and learn at your own pace and at your own time. All right, thank you for watching this video to the end. See you in the next.